the thing about this room is the energy and the lateral thinking, and the fact that they've got great encouragement, great facilities. I think the thing is that there is a definite down-to-earthness about the lab here, which is something I really admire very much. Well, I think the thing is, in my case, the fashion world is really, really moving quickly all the time. A lot of communication is really different to what it was when I started. But luckily, I'm interested in my job. And it's not just a job. So I think by being interested, you are naturally interested in new trends, fabrics, colour. You see, I look and see. A lot of people don't see, they just look. I mean, I've been working in Japan, for instance. I started in Japan, now we're all over Asia, but 1982. And I think the way that they're organised, their efficiency, their work ethic has been a big influence to me. I never had a meeting before I went to Japan. Then I used to think, everybody is always in a meeting, maybe I should have a meeting. Toilets, definitely. I think I'm right in saying, and I might be wrong here, that 2.5 billion people don't have a loo. And it's a huge problem with infection and disease. So something that you would never think of is the answer. But for instance, lavatories. The point is that nobody needs another anybody at anything. And so you've got to have a point of view. You've got to think, does what I'm doing exist already? If it does, then try and go left and right of the idea. But also just try and work out why anybody should employ you. And it could be the fact you have a wonderful, charismatic character, or you have a brilliant bit of genius inside.